All right, welcome back to the channel. Sorry about a late upload for this Mandalorian review. I forgot it came out on a Tuesday, so here we go. So this episode was actually really solid. I was surprised how good it was. The first about 10-15 minutes, I was really like, if this is how the whole episode's going to be, this is going to be garbage. But it really flips a switch about halfway through. Of course, there's going to be no spoilers in this. I'll try to keep it whatever. But the story throughout the whole series has been somewhat predictable, and even in the ending of this, or this episode, it is very predictable. But I gotta say, they are raising the stakes, they're doing something interesting, and it is very intense. So I can't knock the Mandalorian for being that. I do like Cara Dune as a character. I think the Mandalorian is a solid character. I want more of his backstory. Obviously, he has a thing for droids, which they showed in this. But I think this is definitely a step up and one of the best episodes of this season so far than previous ones. I think the last episode was kind of eh, but this one really raised the bar and sets up the final episode, which is next week. If I had to rate this, it'd be out of 10, I would give it like an 8.5. I think that's the highest grade I've given for the past. No, I think episode 4 and 5 I gave those. So yeah, really solid episode. So hopefully the finale is really, really good. So I'll have a review up for the finale the day after, of course. And then I think that next week I'll make a whole review for the whole TV show as a whole. So I'll give an overall score for the whole series. I'll have an episode 9 review Friday. Obviously, that's the 20th of December, so I'll have that posted about 7 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. Then also on Saturday, the 21st, I will try to have a review of the first few episodes of The Witcher. I don't know how much I'm going to watch. I might just hold off and just do kind of a whole series review. It just depends, because I'm going to try to binge watch as much as I can. Then next week, I will have a ranking of all the Star Wars movies, personally. So I'll rank episodes 1 through 9, including Rogue One as well, and Solo, so stay tuned for that. And I'll just have more movie content coming out, and show content as well. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Once again, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.